もみんなと同じ世界を感じたい。
悪いが、今の俺は生ぬるい手は使わない。全力で行くぜ、デュエル。
デュエリストとしてどれだけ未熟かってことを思い知らされたわ。
ありがとう、俺のデッキ。お前たちこそが俺が築き上げてきた絆のすべて。
もう呪われた力はいらない。私もみんなと同じ世界を感じたい。
全力で行くぜ。俺とお前どちらかが消し飛ぶまで。
ゆえ
私のターン。
カードを伏せるわ。カードを伏せるわ。カードをセット。私はターンを終了するわ。
行くぜ、俺のターン。
ドロー。
俺はモンスターを攻撃表示で召喚。モンスター効果発動。モンスター効果発動。見せてやるぜ、モンスターを特殊召喚。モンスター効果発動。モンスター効果発動。現れろ、モンスターを特殊召喚。モンスター効果発動。見せてやるぜ、モンスターを特殊召喚。モンスター効果発動。
この瞬間リバースカードよ。速攻魔法発動。
バトル消し飛べ、モンスターでダイレクトアタック。
この程度なら
テフだから速攻魔法発動。モンスターを特殊召喚。
分かっていたわ。リバースカードよ。
知らされたわ。
ありがとう。俺のデッキ、お前たちこそが俺が築き上げてきた絆のすべて。
所詮貴様ら人間は俺に勝てないことを教えてやる。
全力で行くぜ。俺とお前どちらかが消し飛ぶまで
デュエル。
行くぜ。俺のターン、現れろ。モンスターを攻撃表示で召喚。モンスター効果発動。モンスター効果発動。現れろ。モンスターを特殊召喚。モンスター効果発動。モンスター効果発動。俺はモンスターを特殊召喚。モンスター効果発動。俺はモンスターを特殊召喚。モンスター効果発動。モンスター効果発動。だから魔法発動。現れろ。モンスターを融合召喚。モンスター効果発動。魔法カード発動。ミラクルフュージョン。来い。モンスターを融合召喚。効果発動。ターンエンド。
じっくり痛めってやろう。俺のターン。ドロー。モンスターを召喚。モンスター効果発動。ミルガイ。モンスターを特殊召喚。ミルガイ。モンスターを特殊召喚。モンスター効果発動。イデオ。モンスターをエクシーズ召喚。攻撃だ。
慌てるな。勝負はこれからだ。モンスター効果発動。
ターンエンド。さあ、生き残りたければ必死にサーキットを描け。
俺のターン。ドロー、現れろ。モンスターを攻撃表示で召喚。モンスター効果発動。
Sunrise. Us. Trajo la. Rosa. Rosa.
見落としてはいけない大事な瞬間がここにある気がする。
悪いが、今の俺は生ぬるい手は使わない。 全力で行くぜ、デュエル。 行くぜ、俺のターン。
Active reinforcement, looking for a Bayon, normal Bayon, Miracle Fusion to Summon Room, Sunrise Spy activates. Looking for a Miracle Fusion. Ya se escucha bien, simple, me confirma que ya se escucha bien el audio, no se corta. Para dejarlo tal cual lo configuré ahora. Ok. Sorry guys, I have a problem with the audio. I just fixed it. Aku active his skill, sending a white rose to search a rock dragon. Normal summon white rose. Special summon rocks. Rocks active his effect, looking for a puzzle. Yoru only has a sunrise in the field, but he uses a white princess in game one. So he could have at least one in his hand. Taku is thinking what synchro he's going to play. Black Rose Dragon. Activate Vassal to summon again Rock Rose Dragon from the graveyard. He's going to summon Rudy Rose Dragon. Activating effects. Vanishing the entire graveyards and destroying the cards in the field. And there is little, if there is no hand trap. Yeah, it has no hand trap, so Tapu wins. DLC made his their first point. Let's do one in favor of Genkai, Cult. One. Zero. Zero, two, one. Let's see Shiroru's second deck. Second day is Black Rose, so this is a mirror match. We're going first, send a blue with a skill, set and as a Rockrose Dragon to his hand. Normal summon Rockrose as a Vassal shoot. Set 1, set 2, set 3, and then his turn. Didn't summon any synchro in his turn 1. Hiroru activate his skill, sending a Rock Rose as a White Rose and summon a normal summon White Rose. White special summon Rocks from the graveyard and Rocks activate his effect to search a Vassal shoot. Taku activates Book of Moon. I flip down the White Rose Dragon instead of the Tuner. White Rose effect activates. He can be special summoned if there is another Rose monster in the field. Aku is forced to use his second Book of Moon to prevent a synchro summon. Doing his turn with a back row. Activate Vastal, special summon turnos from the graveyard. He'll activate, sending another blue rose from the hand. That's a white rose dragon. His hand. Synchro summon. Yassi FP activates of the Bastard Shoot and summon a level 5 Yangtze monster from his deck. Normal summon White Rose. White Rose FP activates to summon Rockro from the graveyard and Rose activates his efecto Search a Bastard. Aku can summon level 7 and level 8 synchros. Is going for level 7 synchro. Tiranui Square Saga. Destroys 2 blues. De acá a Night Mistur. Normal summon 20 level 4 Jansing. Testing. We usually saw only level 5 and level 1 Jansings. Shiroru is using a level 4. Summon Black Rose, Basal Summon Rock Rock. You're going to summon Rudy Rose Dragon. Rudy Rose SP activates. Vanishing entire graveyards from both players. And it's going to attack Squire Saga. Normal summon Rock Rock Dragon from his hand. Rock Rock effect activates. To search a Black Rose card. Search for a Vassal. Level 8 Synchro. Axia. Axia effect activates. Returning Rudy Rose to his extra deck. Con effect of Vassal o Vaxia. Destroy a Vassal to special summon a tunnel from the graveyard. And Vassal was destroyed, so special summon a Blue Rose Dragon from the Vanish Pile. Synchro Summon Samurai Destroyer. Eda Karan is going to attack. Pásale Special Summon Blue Rose from his hand. You don't have any tuner in the graveyard. In the Vanish Pile. He has a tuner in his hand to pay. Surrender Taku wins. Is second point for DLC Goys. Let's see the next player from my code. Okay, Sora to meet the next player from Genkai Cult. Sora to need using Hero probably. Point first. Y skill sending a rock from Pisato de Graveyard. Hasta no de Rose. White normal summon, special summon rocks. Answer push for Basal. Summon. Summon Jassy. YF activate sending Angel Trumpeter. First time is out is tuner in La Cruz. Sora to effect activates favorite duel, sending a liquid from his hand a Neos from the deck to the graveyard. Hasta Miracle Exclusion, update Mirai Exclusion, Summon Neos Knight. Using liquid, so he draws two cards and discard one. Cards a karma, Neo Season activates. Special summon Brave Neos. Normal summon Stratos. And as another Stratos. The three cards is going to attack. Destroy the Jassy, Jassy effect active, special summon level 5 Jassy from this. Level 5 special summon a level 4 casi. Funny. Trato de attack directly. Pasa in the end phase. Special summon rocks. Rocks effects activates and search for another basal. Pelos Rose, then a rock for a white. Summon white. Special Summon Rocks. And he's going for another Black Rose card. Cube of Moon. Flip down the White Rose. Oh, he can. Okay, there is Forbidden Lands. Bottomless Trap Hole. Bottomless Trap Hole is going to destroy and banish the rocks. Black Rose Dragon. Bottomless again. Another Forbidden Lands. Who's in Basal? Special Summon Rocks. And is going to Synchro Summon Ruby Rose Dragon. Ruby Rose Effect activates, banishing entire graveyard from board players and destroy the entire field. Destroys a Basal, so he can special summon a rocks from the Vanish Pile. Attack with rocks, attack with Rudy, and this is game. Wow. Forbidden Lands for the win. Very well played from Taku. Soraton is going to repeat. Las cosas de cuya vista está el Typhoon, destruye a Karmakut, en a Blue Rose from Sihanto de Grevia, Normal Summon White, Special Summon Rock from the Hand, Search for a Basal. Synchro summon. Jassy. Fight Sen. Angel Trompeter de Grevia. Axia. Petrum Neus to his Etrag. Axia destroys a card in the field to special summon. Angel Trumpeter and this is lethal. There is no hand trap. Wow. Taku wins again. Four points for DLC, 2 points for Genkai Code. Taku in Black Rose is doing. He made some points for DLC. Still on the field with Black Rose. Let's see. Who is in this player from Genkai Code? Tama is the next player from Genkai Code. And he's using looks like Hero. Reinforcement. Normal Stratos. Search for a hero from his deck to his hand. Ticket Soldier. Active his skill, favorite duel. Didn't leak it from his hand, Neo from his deck to the graveyard. Searching for a Miracle Fusion activates. Using Neos and leak it. Fusion Summon, Grave Neos. Leak it effect activates to draw two cards and discard one. Discard a Neo Fusion. Have 3 cards and a history. see what Taku can do against three backrows. Set card, set 2, set 3, and end his turn. There is no monsters. Normal summon Stratos. Reactivate to destroy spell traps. He destroys a Book of Moon and missing a Zeta Typhoon. There is only a back row to prevent lethal. Okay. Neo Fusion. Have to stop two attacks with a back row. I think there is no way to survive this turn. Stratos attack directly, Neos Brave attack directly, and Tama wins. So Taku has to change to his second deck. He made 4 points. Black Rose. He will play. Who is using his second deck and needs another black row. Starting with Stratos searching for a Liquid Soldier, sending Liquid with every duel skill. A Miracle Fusion activates. Special Summon Fusion a Brave Neos. Nikki Effect activates, draw 2. Dame 2-1. Stratos, Brave Neos, and 3 back rows. Utaku is playing monster in this way. Otron Strapple. Ekon. Tribute his stunner and his take. Activate Vassal Shoot. Chain. Book of Moon from Tama. Flip down the tuner. Set 1, set 2. And destroys Stratos. Normal summon Stratos, CP activate to search a liquid. Favorite duel, sending liquid and neos to the graveyard. Mirror exclusion activates. Fusion summon a neos knight. Liquid CP activates. Draw two cards, discard one, card avian. Add a card. Going to battle. Not night attacks. Who activates Book of Moon in Neos Knight? Brave Neos activates and adds another Neos Fusion. Direct attack with Stratos. Vassal in the F-Face. Special Summon. From the graveyard, he has a blue his hand. Special Summon White Karmaku con Tama. Target the Tuner. Banish the Rockros. Mystical State Typhoon. Para Reinforcement. Was a bluff. Active his skill. Sending blue and as another rocks, normal summon rocks. Vassal. We have no fusion. No fusions. Protect his grapes. Black Rooms. Activate Vassal, Special Summon Rocks, going for Ruddy Rose Dragon. Ruddy Rose Effect Activate, making entire graveyard and destroy entire field. There is no lethal. 100 points. Favorite duel. Sending Sparman and Neos for the graveyards. That fusion. Neos Knight. Redacar, destroy the Ruddy Rose and the Storm. Aku is pending of the top decks. But Neos Knight can do damage. Wyros, special summon Ruddy. Going to battle, compulsory, Canadian to stop Ruddy Rose, and nothing more. Apple wins. Dama second deck is Hero again.
Dama
Quest started with the kill, sending rocks to the graveyard as a white rose. Normal white, special rocks, searching for a vassal. Synchro summon Jassy. White effect activate, sending a angel trumpeter. Take 3 and end his turn. Normal summon Stratos. Searching for a Liquid Soldier. Vision Hero Fiery, sending Liquid Special Summon. Activate the effect to search for an increase. Great effect activates, but there is Mystical State Typhoon. So stop it. Miracle Fusion. This is the Sunrise version. Fusion Summon Sunrise. 2. Discards a Fairies. As another Miracle Fusion. Sunrise, Sunrise Effect. You go into battle. Play the Jassy. Jassy FP activates. Special summon a level 4 Jassy from deck. 20. Three of the Jansin. Card is destroyed by battle or card effects and send to the graveyard. You can special summon Jassy from your deck. Depends possible. Attacking with Stratos. Un receptor de activate, destruyen Tesuani. Mystical State of Fun in the end phase. Destruyen a Mag Change. Fatal Shoot in the end phase. Special Summon Rocks. Rocks does another battle. Monster. Normal summon white, special summon rocks. You have two vassal in the hand. Synchro summon black rose. And he's going for Rudy Rose. Punish Time Graveyard, destroy entire field. Destroy a Vassal. Vassal effect activates. Special summon a rocks from the Vanish Pile. And there is little if there is no hand trap. Tama has no hand trap, so Taco wins. 6 points. Madre son Taku. The next player from Genkai Code is Taka. And he's using Hero, looks like. Acá está Red Wheat, Neos Knight, U2 Wheat Soldier, Discard another soldier, set 3 cards. Mystical Ace Typhoon, destroys a Karma Put. Mystical Ace Typhoon again. Destroy a bottomless trap hole. Active his skill. Sending a rock. Searching for a white. Normal summon white rose. Special summon rock. Cube of Moon. Leave down the donor. Then Karan and his turn. Saka normal summon a Stratos, searching for a Liquid Soldier. February Duel, sending Liquid Soldier and Neos. Miracle Fusion. Stratos and Neos from the graveyard. Going to attack with Brave Neos. Brave Neos effect activates. Has a Neos fusion to his hand. Neos Knight attacks. Tuner and directly with Stratos. Attacks directly with Neos Knight. Taku activates Vassal. But Neos Knight can't do any damage. I don't know why he uses his Vassal. He'll activate, sending a blue, as a white, normal summon white. Eddie Crow. Vassal, Kane. The special summon his tuner. A card. Black Rose Dragon. And there is no Neos Fusion in graveyard to prevent destroys. Black Rose activates. Destroy entire field. Blue Rose effect activates. And Vassal effect activates. Special summon a Black Rose and a Rocks. And there is little we know. His last card is a Neo Fusion. He can stop the attacks. And Taku, X7 win. Akai's using hero again. Oh, a second hero. This wasn't a repeat. Normal summon Stratos. This is a Sunrise version. Making the combo of Bion, the polymerization. Substitute. Position summon a Sunrise. Sunrise spell activates. Add a Miracle Fusion to his hand. Other Sunrise. Think the effect activates. There are two. Part one is the Fades. There is no back row. Stop any place from the rocks. White Rose Dragon, summon white, activate special summon the graveyard. Rose P activate to search a vassal. Digital play. Summon. Take effect to destroy the entire field. White Sena Angel Trumpeter. Take to the graveyard. three cards and back sunrise strike and draw a card. Normal summon Stratos. Stratos as a leaky soul. Polymerization. Elemental Hero Sunrise. And Liquid Active Effect. Sunrise as a Miracle Vision. And Liquid Draw 2 cards and discard 1. Discard a Fairy. Miracle Vision Effect. Summon another sunrise. Going to attack. Who activates Vastal? Special summon. Rocks. Okay, he effect. Search for a Vastal. Y un refe activate Stratos un race de his turn. Normal summon white. White is deactivated to spawn. Special summon a black rose. Y skill special hasta el F activates pero but he searched for tuner to his place around the crow. Get a card. Summon Rudy Rose Drago. Rudy Rose Spe Activates. The entire graveyard and destroy the entire field, destroy it as a shoot, so he is from the side. Take a card, let's see if he's a trap. Okay. White Princess prevents his lethal. we have a miracle. But there is no more sunrise. Extra deck. All of 3 are destroyer vanished. White princess. It's a liquid soldier. Normal summon Stratos. Stratos Search of Blade Man. It's going to attack. Hasta Econ. Then just Stratos to attack to defense position, so there is no lethal in storm. But Rudy Rose was normal summon Blue Rose Dragon. Draw a card. Going to battle. We bought hero. Set a monster and then his tomb. With summon the level 5 Jansen, we're going to summon Paxia. Paxia Fed activates. Return the set monster to his deck. It's going to attack directly. There is no more hand trap. Otaku wins. Otaku already defeated 4 players from Genkai Code. Black Rose Dragon. Mission Streak. The remain player is Rio. A player is Rio with started with Mechlords. I was going first. Lactive sending a skill from the hand, searching for assembly. Active assembly, looking for a obligado. Formal summon obligado. Lactive. Play self to special summon to Mechlord. Granel summon skill. Emperor Weisel from his hand effect activates the special summon to the field. Going to exceed Agir Giant. The Giant effect activates. As a monster and as a Meglor Emperor Weisel's absorption. Set a monster, set 3 cards and enchant. Es el summon synchro absorption. Si ya tienes spell activates, el and at error Weisel. El activate sends a obligado. Error out. Astro de Redica. Three Meglor. Enacing the graveyard. Add into your hand. Or special summon them. Ignore their summoning conditions. Special summon Triskelion. Back the race Book of Moon. Yeah, attacks, dead monster, Angel Trumpeter, oof, Bricket, direct attack with Synchro Absorption, dead a card, and end his turn. Taku lock lies every game. There is no Black Rock monster. Book of Moon Triskelion. Compulsory. And still need to stop Gear Giant attacks. There is no more staples. Thirsty Typhoon, the compulsory, and few ends with Taku Strike Mellors. Taku made 8 points. or DLC. We did very well. Play with Black Rose. Play two Black Rose. Made 4 points with each one. Player is Rookie from DLC. Let's see. They're going to send against Meklord. Hidden Jewel, so most likely this is Zero, yes, Zero. Rookie active, he is skill, favorite duel. And then Liquid and Neos for favor to add a Miracle Fusion. Miracle Fusion activate. Fusion Summon and Neos Knight. And Liquid effect activates, draw two cards, card one. Card Blazeman. Normal summon Stratos. Stratos adds another hero. Has another Liquid, take 3 cards, and end his turn. Meklord Assembly, Trio. He has an Obligato, and normal summon obligado. F activate. Raise self to summon two Meklord from his deck. Es el sumo en Weisel Arty and Kiel. is going to exceed super quantum Theoboros. Oh, if you activate to keep down the Earth Knight, activate his skill. Eglor Session. Special Summon Scalion, set 2 cards. Going to attack. Serious Knight. Two of Moodly Scalion. Okay, active his skill, February Duel, sending the piece soldier from his hand, next to the deck. X Fusion. Also, Metal Hero Brave Neos. Take the effect, activates. Draw 2 cards, discard 1, discard DD Crow. Activate Neos Vision from the field. Start to one Grand Neos. Hubo un mundo de Gren Neos. Queda card. Attack. Chris Kellion. Super Quantal. Rey Neos at a Fusion Summon. Neos Fusion. Formar sumo obligado. Karma con rookie. And en his turn. To stop. Two attack to the attack. Attack, Strat attack directly, Grand Neos attack directly, and Rookie 1, 0. Nine points for DLC. Deck from Genkai code. The Black Rose. Black Rose made 8 points from DLC. Let's see if Genkai code to reverse with 4. Rookie started with Brave Neos, Stratos, and 3 Backrows. Really good tour 1. Rios active his skills, 10 Dina Rocks, Rock Dragon, his hand for the graveyard. Former Summon White, YFA activate. Special Summon Rocks from the graveyard. Activate his effect. Bottom strap hole, the rocks. Let's see if Rio raise the controller. Tribute his rock loads. Contact on your fish. There is Vaseline Chain. That's a Vassal. Box. Canadia face down the tunnel, two cards, attack with them, destroy Stratos, directly with what? What is Dragon? Everybody duel. Take it soldier from Hector Erevier. Vision. Someone. Other Brave Neos. EKF activate. Two cards. Discard one. Discard the leader. Take two cards. So that. If I activate as a negotiation to his hand, destroy the rocks, destroy the whites. Brave Neo, search for another Neo Sisho. Reactive his skills, sending a rock, searching for a white. Normal summon fight. Self summon rocks. Process reactivate. Yes, a root. Cube of Moon. Sit down. Everybody duel, sending a sparma from his hand and avian from the deck. Position. The white active to back mystical effect typhoon from real destroy a karma cut. It Vassal. Special Summon Rocks as another Vassal. Monster, normal summon 20. Samurai Destroyer. A boosted Samurai Destroyer. Soy de Gran Mole, no. Es Precision 2. Piden Chalice. If he's Gran Mole in field. Gran Neos FP activate. Samurai destroyed to his deck and is going to attack with Siri Fusion. There is no survive. I'll shoot. Cookie won. Last point from his team, DLC won the war. Then, all DLC. Taku made a big streak with Black Rose. 2 points. So this is the end. And these pharaohs against yeah, Marty and Lel. Thank you everyone for watching this stream. We're going to see another War of Team Wars. Pharaohs versus BC. See you all tomorrow with another Team Wars game.
Nelliel with the raid. Thank you, thank you.